let that move. Yeah.
You just find a space, will you?
Okay, so find 1.4.
You think you're ready?
Okay, coming now.
We got a lot of energy.
Halfway up, and
I will do it to somebody. We will do a reverse stall start. And we'll show you how.
Oh, wait for me. It's taking like an hour.
Okay, those least experienced drivers, come up here, please. Come and stand here. Come and stand here and see exactly what is happening here, all right? Okay, guys, the least experienced people stay here. Everybody else off the bridge, please. Again, you go on idle, you just idle across, don't touch anything, don't panic, just don't touch anything, just idle, and then take the foot off the accelerator, just let the car idle. Okay, just remember, watch your feet. Christo might drive up the top here, so watch your feet. Okay, is everybody watching? Yeah, you go round the obstacle on that side. Watch the line he's driving. very good wheel articulation. Solid axles, front and rear. So you'll see how the axles do this when the vehicle drives over. Some of the other vehicles, which have got IFS, independent front suspension, most of the more modern vehicles here, you will see that the two front wheels generally stay stable, and the right or the left front wheel will come off the ground far more easily than on the Patrol. So again, vehicle characteristics, watch and learn. Good point. If you were all walking the obstacle as you were supposed to, slap. You would see here a sharp steel spike, and you would know to drive around it. Okay, so part of that thing of walking the obstacle and seeing what's going to be happening. Okay, watch what the vehicle is doing and the speed he's driving at. Motorcross. Look at the wheel articulation. From side to side as you go through. You might scrape a little bit, but that's why you have protection plates under your cars and suspension arms and things like that that make nice graders in the road. Wait till you go to Botswana and you have to drive like this on little money.
One thing we might add is if they get cross axle, don't put too much power down.
Yeah,
don't
get
the wheel spinning furiously, you're going to damage the vehicle.
Again, 1500 to 1800 RPM, momentum, not speed, the tire starts to spin, rather stop, reverse. One of the most important things to recover yourself in the bush is reverse gear. If you get stuck, reverse out. Get out, look at the line, drive it again. Very simple. Okay.
One. Okay, this is basically the end of the training track. From here we just follow the arrows into the bush and you start to the path you are at the end of the
track. But that's after everybody's done their driving on the training track.
That's part of the whole.
Okay,
oh, we just go on.
Vamos a la ladrita down on reverse.
said she would bought one of these instead of like.
Oh yeah, it's an individual stage, no?
Yes. No, it's diesel with the fucking
the
car
there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean the listen, you can still store diesel.
That's terrifying.
Thank you.
once a year.
Hello.
Hello.